The A to Z guide to Bordeaux wines. Today, the letter T, as in terroir, an essential word in the vocabulary for Bordeaux wines. Hello, François.
Hello.
The concept of terroir in Bordeaux wines includes what exactly?
Terroir is a much more complicated definition than a simple geographical unit. In fact, the key element is the soil, and around this soil, three factors intervene.
What are these factors?
First of all, there is the biological factor, that is to say, the vine and the grape variety. Then the environmental factor, meaning where this variety is grown, its topography, the amount of sun it receives, and its luminosity. And lastly, the third is the human factor, which is very important, meaning that from vegetal matter, the grapevine, which exists and is passed down and is natural, the wine grower will bring all his know-how, a certain number of elements, and the combination of these three factors with the soil forms the terroir.
Does the soil of the Bordeaux wine-growing region have certain characteristics?
Yes, there are three main types of soil. There is the one we will find on the left bank of the Garonne and in the south of the Gironde. They are gravelly, pebbly, sandy soils carried here by rivers as a result of erosion of the Pyrenees. Then on the right bank of the Garonne, we find soils which are formed of limestone. These give a bit more drainage. And lastly, a third soil type between the Garonne and Dordogne, more clayey, damper, cooler soils. So what is terroir? It's quite simply the combination of these three types of soil, along with the factors we have seen previously, the biological, human, and environmental factors. And we can say that a magnificent terroir is when all of these elements combined are optimized.
Soil, climate, the wine grower's know-how. Now you know as much about Bordeaux wines as I do.